morning, children. Today we are going to learn two chapters of GK. First one is chapter number 7, National Anthems. And second chapter, the World Geography, chapter number 8. Okay. So here in this first chapter, National Anthems, so there are some national anthems of the countries are given. And along with that, in the second column, name of the country. So we need to identify which national anthem belongs to which country. Let me read out. You please keep the textbook open. The first one is the Marseillaise. The Marseillaise belongs to which country? Okay. Now second one, the God Save the Queen. God Save the Queen. Third one, the Star Spangled Banner. The Star Spangled Banner. The fourth one, Kimi Ga Yo. Kimi Ga Yo. Okay. Next, Amar Shona Bangla. Amar Shona Bangla. Next one is Dutch Land Lead. Dutch Land Lead. Then comes Inodi Mameli. Inodi Mameli. The Marcha Real. The Marcha Real. Nagaraku. Nagaraku. Next one is Het Willemers. Het Willemers. Then Mazurek Dabreski Go. Mazurek. Dabreski Go. Last one is the Soldier's Song. Last one, the Soldier's Song. Now the country's names are given. Spain, Ireland, Italy, USA, France, Netherlands, Malaysia, Japan, Bangladesh, Poland, Germany and United Kingdom. Now we need to match these national anthem and countries. I will read out and give the names of the country. The Marseillaise, that is the E option, France. The Marseillaise belongs to France. God Save the Queen. God Save the Queen. That is belonging to United Kingdom, Britain. God Save the Queen, United Kingdom. The Star Spangled Banner, USA. The Star Spangled Banner, USA. Kimi Ga Ho. Kimi Ga Ho, that belongs to Japan. Kimi Ga Ho, Japan. Amar Shonar Bangla. Amar Shonar Bangla belongs to Bangladesh. Then comes the sixth one. Dutch Land Lead. Dutch Land Lead. Dutch Land Lead. That belongs to which country? Dutch Land Lead belongs to Germany. Dutch Land Lead belongs to Germany. That is the national anthem of Germany. Then comes seventh one, Inodi Mameli. Inodi Mameli, that belongs to Italy. Italy. The Marcha Real is the national anthem of Spain. The Marcha Real is the national anthem of Spain. Nagaraku is the national anthem of Malaysia. Nagaraku, Malaysia. Tenth one, Het Willemers. Het Willemers, which belongs to the Netherlands. Het Willemers, Netherlands. Then Mazure Dabreski Go. Mazures Dabreski Go, which belongs to Poland. And the last one, the Soldier's Song. Last one, Soldier's Song belongs to Ireland. Soldier's Song is the national anthem of Ireland. I will give you the answer to you. Then next one is the second chapter, World Geography. Chapter number 8, World Geography. There are some questions and options. We need to find out the correct option. First question is, Dash is the largest non-continental island in the world. It's very large island, but it is not a continent. Okay, it's a very large island only, but it looks like a continent, that much bigger. The largest non-continental island in the world, Greenland, Malta, Tristan da Cunha. Greenland, Malta, Tristan da Cunha. Option A is the right answer, Greenland. Greenland is the largest non-continental island in the world. The second question, the Dash is the longest river in the world. Which is the longest river, not the biggest? Okay, length more is the Nile, Amazon, Mississippi. Answer A is the right option, Nile. Nile is the longest river in the world. But Amazon contains the large volume of water. Large quantity of water is found in Amazon. But the longest river in the world is Nile. Sir, next question. Dash is the highest mountain peak in Africa, Mount Andes, K2, Kilimanjaro. Which is the highest mountain peak in Africa? Is Kilimanjaro. Option C, Kilimanjaro. Fourth question. Dash is the world's deepest lake. Lake Baikal, Lake Superior, Lake Titicaca. So, deepest lake in the world is Lake Baikal. Lake Baikal, that is in the Russian Federation, is the deepest lake. Okay, the most deep lake. Dash is the deepest ocean in the world. Atlantic, Indian and Pacific. Which is the deepest ocean in the world? Pacific is the deepest ocean in the world. Third option, C option, Pacific Ocean is the deepest ocean in the world and largest also. Dash is the largest salt water lake in the world. Sixth question, salt water lake. Lake Baikal, Caspian Sea, Lake Superior. The option B is the right answer. Caspian Sea is the largest salt water lake in the world. Its name is given Caspian Sea, but it is a lake only. Caspian Sea is a lake. Name is Caspian Sea, but it's a lake. So remember, largest salt water lake in the world is Caspian Sea. Next question, Dash is the smallest continent in the world. Asia, Australia, Africa. Largest and smallest, remember, smallest continent in the world is Australia. Smallest continent in the world is Australia, option B. But largest continent is Asia. Largest continent is Asia. Eighth question, the Dash is the desert largest in Asia. Which is the largest desert in Asia? Gobi, Thar and Kalahari. So here Gobi and Thar both are in Asia, but Gobi Desert is the largest in Asia. Gobi Desert is the largest in Asia. Kalahari Desert is in Africa. Now, which of the following volcanoes has the greatest height from base to summit, from bottom to top? Which is the greatest or the highest volcano? Cotopaxi, Mauna Kea and Chimborazo. So three options are there. Cotopaxi, Mauna Kea, Chimborazo are the three options given. Option number 2 or B, Mauna Kea is the highest volcano. Highest volcano is Mauna Kea. Now last question or the 10th question, Dash is the highest mountain peak in the world. The highest mountain peak in the world. Mount Everest, Mount K2, Mount Kanchenjunga. Mount Everest, Mount K2, Mount Kanchenjunga. Highest peak of mountain peak in the world is Mount Everest. Answers I will send you on WhatsApp.